Save Our Planet. In a study published on July 22, 2011 in the journal Science, Danish scientists report that massive extinctions occurred some 250 million years ago due to a huge release of methane gas from the ocean floor, in a scenario that they say could parallel the path of climate change on Earth today.